New at 6 tonight, Governor Steve Sisolak is taking steps to protect people coming to Nevada for an abortion. He signed an executive order this afternoon, and the order prevents other states from issuing an arrest warrant for those trying to get an abortion right here in Nevada. This order follows a U.S. Supreme Court's decision to overturn Roe v. Wade. Lawmakers in Missouri are trying to make it more difficult to cross state lines for abortion care.
Now to